All he means is my brother in Christ. Amen.
Amen.
You got your brother in Christ standing behind you, you feel real good.
Come on.
Amen. I say God for everybody. It's like, no, thank God for five brothers, four brothers, five with me. Well, six of them. My brother always told us, it's like a chain. You know, that chain is tended to be broken by man, nowhere in the world. The only way that chain will be broken will be by God. God can only want to break a chain, not a chain. And I thank God that my brother, he was a great leader, and then we followed him tonight. His whole family will follow him. I got aunts here, all of you is my sisters and brothers in Christ Jesus, and then we all hook up to that chain. And that chain is from New York, California, Georgia, run on through Shaw, run through Pine Top. Amen. We all hold up to that chain. And all the way that chain is get broken in this time will be by God. But we all got to look up to the hills where all our help come from.
Yes,
all our help come from the Lord.
That,
and I just thank God for everything right now. Because when you can feel, my brother, when he got up, he felt real good in Christ.
Yeah.
And he was shouting. He didn't mind shouting. Yeah. Yeah, amen. I ain't worried about my brother because I know he ain't held in Christ.
Right.
He looked up at my sister Mary.
Yes.
My sister